Good morning, students. In our previous video, we know about Asia, Africa, and North America. Today, we are going to know about South America, Australia, and Antarctica, and Europe. South America. South America is the fourth largest continent in the world. It has a very short coastline as compared to the other continents of the world. Angel Falls is the world's highest waterfall that is situated in this continent. The second largest river of the world after Nile is the Amazon River that flows through this continent. The Amazon rainforest is located on the banks of this river. These are dense rainforests with a large variety of different species of insects, animals, birds, and vegetation. Many rare species of wildlife are found here, such as the green anaconda, the world's largest snake, Indian condor, and armadillo. Amazon rainforest is also called the lungs of the world, as most of the oxygen supply of the planet is provided by these forests only. This is the main thing we know about this. Lungs of the world. Amazon rainforest is called lungs of the world. Why? Because these forests provide the oxygen of the planet Earth. That's why it is called lungs of the world. South America has varied climate and landforms. Snow-covered Andes Mountains and the dry La Gojira Desert located in Colombia has extreme climatic conditions. Antarctica. You can see Antarctica. This continent is Antarctica. Antarctica is the fifth largest continent in the world. It lies in the southern hemisphere of the Antarctic region. South Pole lies in this continent. This continent is surrounded by the Southern Ocean from all sides. This continent has not been touched much or exploited by the human race due to its extreme climatic conditions. It is the coldest, driest, and wildest continent of the world. It is basically a desert of ice. Antarctica. बहुत सारे लोग वहाँ पे नहीं जाते हैं बच्चों. ह्यूमन रेस वहाँ पे ज़्यादा एक्सप्लोर नहीं है. क्यों? क्योंकि क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन एक्सट्रीम है और एक तरह से आइस का डेजर्ट है ये. इट इज़ नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर ह्यूमन बीइंग्स टू ड्वेल ही देयर. दैट इज़ व्हाई नो कंट्री हैज़ मेड इट्स बाउंड्रीज ऑन दिस कॉन्टिनेंट टिल डेट. ड्यू टू द एक्सट्रीम फ्रोजन कंडीशंस एंड कवर ऑफ आइस इट इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द वाइट कॉन्टिनेंट. एक्सट्रीम फ्रोजन कंडीशन होने की वजह से या कवर ऑफ आइस होने से इसका नाम दूसरा क्या है? व्हाइट कॉन्टिनेंट. हाउएवर एनिमल्स लाइक व्हेल्स, सील्स, पेंगुइन्स, पोलर बियर्स एक्सेट्रा ड्वेल इन दीज एक्सट्रीम कंडीशंस. दे हैव अडॉप्टेड देमसेल्व्स टू सर्वाइव इन दीज हार्श कंडीशंस. मैनी कंट्रीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इंक्लूडिंग इंडिया, USA, रसिया हैव सेट अप देयर रिसर्च लेबोरेटरीज देयर. And scientists are continuously working to explore the Antarctica. But it is impossible to make permanent settlements here as the temperature may fall up to -89.2 degrees Celsius, which is the coldest temperature recorded on the Earth. Yani Antarctica pe jo temperature hai, that is the coldest temperature on the Earth, -89.2 degrees Celsius. Okay, about Europe. Europe comes at the sixth place in terms of size as per other continents. It covers 6.8% of the land area of the world. It is also the third most populous continent in the world. Germany and Spain are the two important countries of Europe. It is surrounded in the north by the Arctic Ocean and in the west by the Atlantic Ocean. On its southern side are the Mediterranean Sea, the Caspian Sea, and the Black Sea. This continent is divided from Asia by the watershed divides of the Earl and Cassius mountains in the east. Mont Blanc is the highest mountain of the Alps here. There are mountains in its northern region and vast plains in the eastern region, known as the Great European Plains. About Australia. Australia is the last and the smallest continent on the earth. It is also known as the island continent, as it is small and completely surrounded by water. As you know, what is Ireland? Ireland is the area that is surrounded by water from all sides. Australia continent is also an island. Although small, it is still one of the most developed continents of the world. ये सबसे छोटा है लेकिन most developed continent है ये दुनिया का. This continent is located in the southern hemisphere and is surrounded by the Indian Ocean in the west, the Pacific Ocean in the east, the Southern Ocean in the south, and the Arafura Sea in the north. The Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest coral reef that lies on the northeast coast of Australia. जो Great Barrier Reef जो है ये Australia continent में ही आती है. That is in largest coral reef that lies on the northeast coast of Australia. It is a great tourist attraction and home to a great range of species of aquatic plants and animals. There is the Great Dividing Range and the Blue Mountains here. The southwest and southeast side of Australia has a mild climate. Most of the continent is dry and has extreme hot climate. Most of the population resides only in the part which has mild climate. Thank you, students. Keep doing, keep learning. Thanks a lot.